I am a revolutionary. I am Seth. And I am excited because the time has finally come, as we just saw Riddle is getting mic'd up in his mother's basement via satellite, and he is about to give us his big news. So I wanted to come out here, get a front row seat, so we can all celebrate together when finally, for the first time in his life, Riddle does the smart thing and tells the entire world that he is retiring. No, no need to boo. Pause for celebration. Now he's got time in his life to do anything he wants. He can go back to middle school. Maybe he can finish seventh grade. Maybe he can start a farm. I hear that industry is very lucrative these days. Or
Bro. Hey, Seth, I'm actually glad you're out there in front of all the people so they can see what a slimy piece of trash that you are. And I do have a medical update about my condition.
Okay. Here it is, guys. The moment we've all been waiting for. Look, I know this is going to be very difficult for you. So, guys, please be respectful. Riddle, lay it on us.
It's not easy to say, but I'm medically cleared. And the next time I see you, Seth, it's off!
Oh, okay, all right. Oh, it's on. It's on the next time you see me. Like, oh, is it going to be on like when we saw each other a few weeks ago at Madison Square Garden? Oh, is it going to be on like when you called me out at SummerSlam? Is it going to be on like that? Because it seems to me, anytime we're in the same vicinity at the same time, the outcome is the same, and that's me stomping your head into this mat. And do you know why that is, Riddle? Because I am always one step ahead, two steps ahead, three steps ahead of you, and man, I wish you were here right now. I wish you were here in this ring with me, because I would love nothing more than to stomp those last few brain cells out of your stupid, stompable head.
Well, Seth, I'm glad you feel that way, because honestly, I'm not in my mom's basement. I'm actually here in D.C., and I'm about to go down that ring and kick your ass, bro!
What? Riddle's here? Riddle's here and on the run!
I don't know. He's not supposed to be here.
Rollins is going to get his wish granted. Here comes Riddle!
The visionary couldn't see this future. Look at the stop!
Not this time. Riddle announcing that he's medically cleared, and now he is taking it to Seth freaking Rollins.
All the frustration building up with a time off. This is all Riddle has been thinking about.
Riddle getting his revenge all over Rollins. Tired of listening to Seth Rollins run his mouth week after week.
Maybe the return of the original bro was a bit premature. It's one thing to be medically cleared, it's another to be ready to handle Seth freaking Rollins. And Rollins now just
unleashing on Riddle now, right here at our announce desk.
Oh no. What is Riddle ask for it?
How stupid are you? How stupid are you, huh?
Oh.
What
the heck is... Oh, no. Rollins is going to end Riddle once and for all.
I don't want to know what Rollins is thinking.
You know exactly what Rollins is thinking.
Seth, no.
Not again.
Don't do this, Seth. Don't do it.
Oh!
Riddle avoiding a physical catastrophe.
Well, Seth Rollins is going to make his way through the stands.
Riddle chasing down Rollins.
The original bro chasing off Seth freaking Rollins. A shocking return to Monday Night Raw for Riddle. And a warning shot across the bow of the visionary.
Riddle is medically cleared, and he is ready for vengeance when it comes to Seth Rollins.